Welcome to Uncle Mike's. Today we're going to show you how he makes ginataan, which is a very popular Filipino dessert, which we serve here also at the end of the meal. And it is made with coconut milk or cream.
Now we're making ubi jackfruit ginataan. Ingredients we're going to be using is botan rice, tapioca, pearls, and sweet rice. Organic, half and half, jackfruit, sweetened condensed milk, and coconut milk, and also ubi. So we're putting in 2 cups of rice, 1 cup of tapioca, and 1 cup of sweet rice. Then we're gonna wash this 2 or 3 times until it's clear. I'm gonna put it back in the double boil. We're gonna boil it. We're gonna boil it on the stove for about 45 minutes until it thickens. And then after it's cooked, it's gonna look like this. We're adding 1 sugar. Ounces of half and half. Coconut milk. Sweetened condensed milk. And we're adding the ubi. Then we're stirring and incorporating all of the ingredients.